the scene. So, Aaron, tell us, what have you been able to find out?
Good morning, Jessica and Greg. Right now, we're outside of the Mercy Tabernacle Church in Polk County. And right now, there are three buildings within the church that are on fire right now. We'll show you some of those buildings right now. This building right here, right behind me, is the main sanctuary. There are still flames towards the back of the main sanctuary that are still burning. And as we go toward the right, the farther building is the fellowship hall. And in between the two, the fellowship hall and the sanctuary, is a church office. So again, all three of those buildings are on fire right now. The cause of the fire is still to be determined right now, as about three agencies are battling this fire: West Polk Fire, Bradley Fire, and Etowah City. Those are the three agencies that made that responded to this fire shortly before 2 a.m. Again, also members from this church gathered here. There are about 5 to 6 members from the church that we have spoken to. They just got the call shortly before 2 a.m., made their way to see what was going on as they await to get word on what caused this fire as well. Reporting live in Polk County, Aaron Farrar, Good Morning Chattanooga.